See, we'll discuss few numericals based on complementary angles. You see, we have one question over here, cos 22 by sine 68. See, one thing you can clearly understand over here, this 22 can be written as 90 minus of 68. So in place of this 22, what we can write? We can write this 90 minus of 68. If we do so, then what we will get? Cos 90 minus of 68 whole by sine 68. You people already know the formula, cos 90 minus of A is equal to sine A. So cos 90 minus of 68 will be sine 68. Whole by sine 68. Sine 68 by sine 68 is now 1. So what do you get the value of this cos 22 by sine 68? It is 1. Let me also tell you one thing. See, there are two ways to solve this. Either convert this 22 into 90 minus of 68, or else convert this 68 into 90 minus of 22. Like, we can also write this one as 68 is equal to 90 minus of 22, and we can put it at the place of sine. But remember, either we will convert the cos to sine, or else sine to cos. In either way, we will get the value. But we cannot do both at once. At least we have to do one. Either we have to convert the cos to sine, or else the sine to cos. And in this case, we have converted the cos to sine. And ultimately, how much we got? We got 1. And also remember one more thing. These angles that you see, always try to think 90 minus of that angle will be equal to how much. Whenever you see 90 minus of that angle will be equal to some value, and that value will be equal to the other angle that is given over here. Like, for example, over here, 22. 90 minus of 22 is how much? 68, right? Which is over here. You will always get such a type of relation in complementary angles. So look for those relations. See, in order to make you understand this better, like, see over here, tan 47 by cot 43. When you have this tan 47 by cot 43, how can you write this 47? Think in terms of 90 minus of 43 will be equal to how much? It will be equal to 47. So in place of this 47, you can write 90 minus of 43. So how will you do so? This can be written as tan 90 minus of 43 by cot 43. And what will be the values? Tan 90 minus of 43 is how much? In fact, it will be cot 43, because tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. So this will be tan 90 minus of theta is how much? Theta is over here, 43. So tan 90 minus of 43 is how much? Cot 43. And cot 43, in the denominator what we have? We also have cot 43. They will get cancelled out, and what we'll have? We'll have 1 as our answer. 1 as our answer. You see, in this question what we have cos square 40 plus cos square 50, and we need to evaluate this. See, for this, let me tell you, right, we have to evaluate this cos square 40 plus cos square 50. By seeing this, we remember one formula which we have read previously, sine square a plus cos square a equals to 1. If somehow we convert 1 into sine square, and if we have the same angle as it is of cos square, in that case we'll get 1. And how to do that? See, we have this cos square 40 plus cos square 50. So let's write this cos square 40 as cos square 90 minus of 50. Cos square 90 minus of 50 will be equal to how much? Sine square 50. Now we are having this cos square 50, we are writing this one as it is. So now at last what we have this sine square 50 and cos square 50, and we know that by this formula, sine square a plus cos square a equal to 1, the value of the sine square 50 plus cos square 50 will be equal to 1. See, a similar question we have over here also, like 6 square 18 minus of cot square 72. But the formula that we remember is sec square a minus of tan square a equal to 1. right? If we convert this cot square 72 into tan square 18, then our problem is solved, we'll get 1. But how to do that? Can we convert it? Let's see, right? See, what do we have? We have sec square 18 minus of cot square 72. Cot square 72. So we will write sec square 18 as it is, and we will convert this cot square into tan square. And how can we do that? We can write this 72 as 90 minus of 18. So let's see, cot square 90 minus of 18. Cot square 90 minus of 18 is nothing but 72, right? But we know the formula that cot 90 minus of theta is equal to tan theta. If cot 90 minus of theta is equal to tan theta, then cot square, then in fact cot 90 minus of 18 will be equal to tan 18. Similarly, if square is there, in that case this also will become square. So what we have right now, we will write sec square 18 as it is, and over here cot square 90 minus of 18 will be equal to how much? Tan square 18. So we can simply write down over here as tan square 18. And sec square 18 minus of tan square 18 will be equal to how much? 1 by this particular formula.